I'm actually a curious man. So if I see something with certain things which benefits me for a short time or a long time, I would definitely grab the opportunity. During this quarantine, I felt I need to utilize my time productively. So I thought I need to learn something which is out of my field. So finally, I thought that, learning programming gives me a better opportunity in the future. So that's why I thought of starting programming. Okay, so as I said earlier, I would never leave an opportunity that comes into my plate. So while I was surfing Instagram, I've seen advertisement of TechIS. I thought, okay, just I'll go and look into it, what exactly they're providing. So I went to the website, I have checked, there are so many skills and tools they're gonna teach. So I felt, why not give it a try? So I have attended a free session with Surinder, and he was very clear and transparent about the company and all the roadmap, how they're gonna teach. So I felt, once in a while, you take a chance. So I know people will be having so many doubts before joining, but even I had so many doubts, but I thought, this is the right way, this is the right platform for me to go ahead. So I've taken a chance and started proceeding with it. And in the first session, after Surinder was, he's a coordinator. So after his, I went with Pumkesh. He was extremely friendly and, he was very clear and whatever the teachings which he have provided. So I felt, it's good to, as I said, I wanted to change my, field and something. So this would be a great opportunity for me to excel in this field. So that's why I've chosen TechIS. Yes, of course, I was too nervous, usually people, when there's a certain firm or something, definitely you will approach 10 to 15 people, take the suggestion and, go forward, whether you think twice and thrice. But, as they were so clear and transparent, it made me trust them. So I have taken, I've just taken a chance to see how it works. Once in a while, you need to take a chance and, as I told you, take a dare step, trust your instincts and go forward. So that's what I've taken. And after 2-3 sessions, I felt like, I'm learning something great, which I was not aware of. So I'm learning something great in this, and we'll see how it goes. So as I said earlier, they're friendly and cooperative, easygoing. So whenever I had any doubt, they are available 24/7. So I just need to go to a website and just write in that I have a doubt, and they used to come within few minutes and they used to clear the doubt then and there itself. So it was very easy for me, as it is not in a specific timing. I can learn whenever I want. I can ask doubt whenever I want. So there is no issue in it. So that's the reason. That's the great thing which TechIS is providing, and I would really love to go forward with that. Like I say, as I told you, once in a while you need to trust your instincts and chance. Luckily, it was exactly the way which I wanted in my case actually. So I would say, I won't say just trust me, because people who is gonna come, they won't trust me actually. So I can just say them that, take a chance, give it a try, and I'm sure you won't be getting disappointed. So if everything works well, at the end of the training, I would again come and give the feedback. That would be clear on everybody's mind, whoever is joining. So, and then you can decide by yourself. So, as I said earlier, I'm a mechanical engineer. So, getting into this field itself is a vast decision for me to take. I mean, I was not even sure whether I'm going to excel in it or not. But as I have seen, you know, as I told you, like when I went to the website, I've seen so many tools and skills, like, you know, becoming a front-end web developer or a back-end or a database or a full-stack developer, you know, uttering those words for me also is new for me. So it was such a thing, but I'm learning something productive, and, you know, I hope I'll get in some areas of these programming languages, and I'm sure I'm going to excel in it.